Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First you have to select a static structural analysis, then you have to specify the engineering data. Just click the materials to the adding libraries. After that you have to just exit the project, then just right click on the geometry for importing the geometry which was created in another software, such as any 3D modeling softwares like solidworks, Creo, catia, which must be in a STEP format. Now I am import the geometry which was created in another software. Select the location of geometries and click open. Now our geometry is completely imported in Ansys Workbench. Then go to the main project, just double click on the model. Geometry is created. Then you have to specify in the project tree. Just click the geometry and select the material based upon the requirement. Just right click on the mesh, click the generate mesh. Mesh is created. You have to specify the sizings based upon the requirement, such as a coarse, fine or medium. After that, update. Then you have to go for analysis setting. First you have to give the loads in the crane hook. Select the corresponding faces for applying the load. Then click apply. Again you have to specify the magnitude value in terms of Newton. Then you have to specify the direction of applying the load in crane hook. Set any one vertical edges for give the correct location of load. After specifying the direction, just click apply. Again you have to give the fixed supports in a crane hook. Click the faces for fixed while applying the load. After set the faces such as here requirement, just click apply. Then go to the solutions. Give the solution based upon the requirement, such as total deformation, equivalent, worn by stresses. After that you have to solve our project. The solution is to be generating now. Now our solution is created. You can see the all solutions by animating video. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First